Well, this is the Cricket Library, number 2, from 1888. I had number 1 a number of years ago. Very sturdy. This will be listed on our eBay site as well as our website. Both of them have the same name, Dime Novel Hunter. If you have any questions, please let us know.